is August the 30th, 2008, and we're in Cincinnati at Fountain Square. And I'll walk back till I can get it all in one shot, but and they're getting ready to have music. Bill's over there walking around investigating for souvenirs. And the statue says, "To the people of Cincinnati," inscribed. Restored in 2006.
I think they don't have it.
The Procter & Gamble Fund. Well, how nice. It is neat. I've got it videoed all the way around. Yeah.
All different people.
Mm-hmm.
I wish they'd have had a place to stay in winter to get up there.
Look, yeah, looks like they had the original date.
Yeah.
Well, we'll have to get on the internet and read.
Yeah.